Good morning. Good morning.
Wake up, Watkins Mill. Today is Wednesday, November 15th, 2023.
I'm your host, Sayla.
And I'm Russell.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated, and now for the weather.
The high will be 59 and the low will be 33. Today will be sunny and it's currently 35 degrees.
Attention all students who will be juniors and seniors next school year. The 2025 Spring Break trip destination will be Germany. Registration for the trip is now open. Questions, see Mrs. Nedden in B112 or in the Social Studies office.
Join us in the Fiesta Forever Dance to wrap up Hispanic Heritage Month on Friday, November 17th from 5 to 9 p.m. We will have a DJ, photo booth, and snacks. Tickets are $20 and will be sold in the mixing bowl during lunch and online. If you have any questions, see Ms. Carla or Ms. Flores.
Montgomery County is hosting a public service announcement video contest for the Speak Up, Save a Life movement to spread awareness of the dangers of opioid use. Students can earn SSL hours and earn cash prizes, including $1,000 for first place. Please see the posters around the school for the QR code to sign up. The deadline is November 17th. If you have questions, please email Ms. Board or see her in D004A. You may also visit Mrs. Cunningham.
This year's prom theme is Old Money Masquerade. Prom will be on the 26th of April and early access to tickets are now available. Tickets are $65 and can be found on the school cash online. And payment plans are available.
Attention seniors, check the Class of 2024 Canvas page for a survey regarding the location of graduation. It closes today, and it's in English and Spanish. Thanks to those of you who have already completed the survey.
Now for some Career Center news.
Watkins Mill Writing Center is always open every day during STEP in A206. Drop in for any help with any writing assignments, from resumes to college essays, from research papers to routine homework. Ms. Tannenbaum and Ms. Ashley are looking forward to helping you. Contact the links below for any questions you may have.
Do you dream of making your own fashion designs? Join the Starvel Fashion Club every Monday after school in A206. If you have any questions, see Ms. Ashley in room A206 during lunch.
Seniors, need help with your college applications? Join College Tracks. College Tracks will assist you with every step of the way, from researching colleges or careers to completing financial aid applications and getting money to make college affordable. They also help you understand your award letters so that you're making the best financial decisions for you and your family.
They have almost reached their capacity limit, so make sure you reserve your spot while there's still space available. College Tracks is located in the Media Center and is in the building Monday through Thursday from 9 to 5. Make sure you register as ASAP so you can meet the upcoming deadlines.
To all students who are participating in one or more after-school activities or clubs this school year, please make sure you're registered as a club member. Find the ECR flyers with the QR codes or ask your sponsor for the roster link. Club sponsors will verify your membership once you've registered, and you will be eligible to earn an MCPS certificate of student engagement based on the numbers of clubs in which you participate.
Mr. Miller is trying to field a team of three students to compete in its academic quiz show on December 10th. You must be able to make the Sunday, December 10th taping of the show. You will get to be on TV and broadcast date for the show in April. It will be an academic-based quiz. Meet in C205 Friday, November 17th during STEP if you are interested.
Now for Wolverine sports and other news.
Bye.
Watkins Mill Palm team is having a fundraiser right now in order to raise money for new palms and uniforms. They need our support. Let's donate to the link below to help them out. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Wolverines Television.
Yeah, I look like a supermodel and all my drawers just got me burned. Yeah, my baby.